How to Braid by Heather Thorne. This is the starter. Then you do this and put it over the middle. Then you put this and put it here. Then you put this length of hair and put it here. Then you strap it in so you have more hair. You put this here, then this here. This here, then this one here. This one here, then this here. Then Rapunzel is ready to go.